She's through 76-49. It is a clear there for Charlotte East. Clear with Sinterglass said, and we have now four in the jump off from the eight that have started. And there's 14 still to go in round one. Philip Spivey, the first of those, plays very well in the two-star competitions at Chards International last weekend. Running for Sarah Hancock with Paddington 192. .44.73, she's jumped a double clear in the Grand Prix there. It's into fourth for Charlotte East and Sinterglass Z. Four left to go, three for Great Britain, one for the United States of America. This man can fly. He's going to have to catch Tom Whitaker's time.